know you've been asking yourself, can you write a song with two chords? The answer to that question is yes. Can you write a good song with two chords? The answer to that question is yes, but only if you use these chords, G, and pair that with E. And here's my two chord song dedicated to the great Tony Danza.
Tony Danza was a baseball player. On Who's the Boss? Tony Danza played a boxer on Taxi with Danny DeVito. Tony Danza broke his back skiing. That monster hurt. Lying in the snow. Tony Danza. Tony Danza was born in 1951, but has abs of stone. The president was Harry S. Truman. Skywalker, the Incredible Hulk, and Tony fucking Danza, everybody!
Hold me closer, Tony Danza. Hold me closer, Tony Danza. Hold me closer, Tony Danza. Hold me closer,
Tony Danza. Who's the boss?
Tony Danza.
Was a baseball player.
Bam. Two chords up.